You recording? Today, guys, we're at Mucho Burrito, as always. I feel like we always start here. It's been twice. It's the second time. But the point is today, we're filming a great video. We have this air horn. It's only like a bike one. We were gonna get like one of those normal ones where you just go. I had one for the other video, but it didn't work. And it's all Hunter's fault, because he's bad at filming. And today we actually have Patty filming, the greatest filmer of all time. Not Dury, Patty. So yeah, let's blow this popsicle stand. My wire's hanging. I'm wired right now. Ah, don't tell the plug, I got drugs. Okay, so I literally just gave Patty the Doritos drink. I'm like, bro, do you want it? He's like, oh yeah. Takes one sip, throws it in the garbage, and spits it out. You serious? But anyways, so here's what we're gonna do. I can have it like this. So it's in like here, walk around. Fuck. It's really loud indoors too. So yeah, we're gonna have fun. And there's the public library as we speak. It's literally snowing right now. I don't know why, but it is. It's February and it's snowing. You kidding me, right?
Meow. December.
Yeah, no, we didn't. Can't even lie, we've been here like three times, but without a camera. So, and we just like kind of just walked around. This library is so tiny. What was that?
Yes.
Oh my god. Bro, we're going down. I'm like, here. Probably like three times. She comes down, some rainbow haired lady. Hey guys, we don't really respect that in here. Oh my god, that was so funny. Okay, now we're pulling up to Dollarama. They weren't hyped at the public library. I haven't read a book, so I don't think I'll be needing to go back there anytime. But yeah, now we're gonna do it in Dollarama. It's so cold. It's actually freezing. I don't know if you can see the snow, but it's snowing. And I hate it.
Didn't even move.
Or leave him. This is...
Red Bulls for me?
Red Bulls? Yeah, okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yep, have a good day.
Sorry, no filming in the library.
Hi guys, turn the camera off for security.
Pardon?
Turn the camera off. Turn the camera off for private property. See the on off button right there? The on off button.
Which one? Okay. I don't know.
Okay, time to go to the store, guys. Just leave the store, please.
Sure.
I'm asking you to leave the store now.
Alright.
Which one? Bro, that was the fastest we've ever been kicked out of a store. World record time. I think that was like a minute and 20 seconds. Found our first pro. Did he actually jump?
Yes.
No, the guy behind us scared me. Scared the shit out of me.
That's what I was coming to tell you.
Yeah, I know.
And then all of a sudden he's right there and I was like, okay. I'm
yeah,
just
no.
Talk.
No way Hudson's Bay is already closed. No shots. And no way Hudson's Bay is closed. Bro, some of these people, no fear. Oh, no way. Bro, there's someone inside. Oh, they closed the doors. I can't open it. You gotta go somewhere else. Different exit. Different exit. I don't work here. Different exit. Different exit. Yeah, I got that. You got a different exit. I don't know. I don't want to set off the alarm. I don't know. Different exit. Go to a different exit. Different exit. That way. Sign. The sign.
Bro, I wish you got locked in there.
There's a worker.
What?
Worker. No way. No worker. Oh my God. Bro. Oh my God, there's no way. Bro.
Did you get locked in here, dude?
Bro, some girl actually got like locked in.
Those tarps off in there.
No, that girl's locked in there. There's a person walking around, a worker, with like, look over there. And she's like, ah. She's like banging on the door, expecting us to open it.
She's the horn.
Oh, shit. Well, I don't know what we're going to do now, but we'll figure something out.
Go home.
Go home. First thing to do in Victoria, leave. Still open?
For like 1 minute.
Oh, yeah. Darn.
Close at 6.
6? Rats. Oh. We're out of here, guys. We'll see ya. Right now, we're heading out. We had a great time at whatever mall we're at. I don't even know what one this one's called, but it's not too great. We got kicked out of Winners in literally a minute. Like, we went downstairs, blew the horn. The guy spawns behind us. Hey, it's mall security. You guys gotta head out. What? Anywho, the point is, we'll see you guys. I don't know. We'll see you around. Yeah, come on, let's go, come on, let's go, come on.